We are back, and we are stuck in a tree. We just fell off a big building. We're push. Yep. Hi, child. Rah! Draco? You okay? Oh, baby. Oh, look at his ear. Draco, I'm trying, bud. Draco! Jump scared by my own fucking. Buddy. There we go. Hi! I'm on! Hey, Draco. He's such a good boy. Wait, hang on. No. Sorry, it sounded like the phone was ringing. I'm very tired. We established this. Missing a whole day's sleep isn't good for anyone. But I do it to myself on a fairly regular basis. So here goes. What is it, bub?
Atatui, atketu tu.
Ah.
Irabe ujinetu. Ataku tu katim. Awokuk.
There's a food seas. Aw, oh, Draco, baby, your tummy's rumbling. Ah, I know where we are.
Atamise du kidazi, o torikono, o meti sata, o
talan, a hungi.
Atakam, akisas natu, idiroti, akianagartu.
A hungi, baby. Is this. I don't think. Is this the right place? I don't know where I am. When do I ever? Let's be real. Oh? Butterflies? Hello? Oh, sweet Jesus cat. Maybe I'm not supposed to come through here yet. Oh, there's the big fucking hole right there. Sorry, Trico. I'm dumb. Hi. Mine now. Yeah, up. Thank you. Where the fuck am I? Oh, I know where I am. Oh, fuck. Crap. My. Yeah? No! We could be here for a while, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I hate the battle puzzles. They're actually the worst. No! Come here, mine. Fuck off. Nah, I might need to cut this and just come back to you guys when I get the barrel to Trico. No, no. You piece of fucking shit. I hate everything. Yeah. I'll see you guys when I do this. I basically got it through it from this shelf to this ramp. Over up here, then we go on to, I believe, this ramp? I don't fucking know. And up to that level. But yeah. And then there's a ledge somewhere I can get back to Trico. I drop it down to him. On the right side, a bitch getting better at that. See, I kinda know what I'm doing. He says. No, down. No! I don't think I'm even supposed to be able to drop the barrel in that fucking gap. Okay, maybe I won't cut this, because that actually went pretty well. He says, as he's about to fuck it all up. Again. Just like that, see? It's gonna fucking miss, isn't it? Never mind, I'm too lazy to cut all of that. Fuck it, yous are gonna watch it all. It wasn't that bad, right? A couple attempts wasn't too bad. Up the stairs. does everyone remember where we are, right? This is where the we made the little pulley chain thing for Trico. I left these doors open. Oh, baby. Oh! It's stuck on fucking top of him. Fuck. I'm coming! See? There's the chain there. Where are you, Trico? Hi. Hello, Bobby. Just making sure there's no more kicking about here, buddy. I know I'm supposed to go for there. Don't. But this looks. Trico, please. Sir. Oh well. If we didn't need to get you a bath before, we do fucking now. Good job, Trico. God, my eye is fucking. Oh yeah, I forgot to take Ranty Histamines today. That'll be fine. I should really stop fucking rubbing them, but anyway. You look really skinny, Trico. No, I don't need to go in here. Right. Back out Trico's tail. Trico, where do I go? Cause you can't. go up there. Maybe you can. But I think that's something I gotta do, right? That's me getting told no, I think. Can you jump up again? No, I'm doing the...
Yeah, do not.
Yeah. No! Draco! Hey! Draco! Don't you dare! I can see it! I can see it with that! I need to be on that! See that? Yeah. But... I don't know why... Draco! There we go, buddy. Thank you. This is all I needed. Now, Trico, I might need you to turn around here, mate. Oh no, there's stuff I can grab down here. God, it takes a long time. Or not grab, I can just jump straight onto this fucking... What? Draco? You alright? Oh, I fucking see you. Fucking cunts. Now they've got the glass mirrors to upset my boo. Because as if leaving them everywhere wasn't fucking bad enough. Nope. There we go. And now, these fucking cunts. Draco, you're all right, babe. Nope. Nope. Yes. Where am I? Maybe we do just jump across to here, I guess. But why? I mean, like, obviously I know why, but like, I suppose I've got to in case you miss the jump, add a way to get back up. I'm coming, Trico. At least I don't have fucking spears this time. Because if not, we would have had a fucking problem. Oh, fuck you. Right, where are they? The ones terrorizing my boy? There's one at the bottom of the stairs. There. They're up there. Okay. I don't think I should drop down on this one, but yeah, we'll drop down in the middle because I think you can choose. Yeah, so, or do I drop down? Where does this one take me? Here. Because obviously I won't get up those stairs, but if he's there, you know. If I can lead them both up that end, do a swift turn. Yep, we're doing this. Oh! We're going down here. Come get me, cunts. Aha. Ha 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 ha. No, fuck you. Why is it not working? Right. Where's the tunnel? Where's the tunnel? Get off me, you son of a bitch! Get away! Fuck off! In the bin! Fucking. No! Fuck! Get off me! Ah! Fuck you! No, you need to run, child. Why? Fuck off! Fuck! pretty cool. That didn't work how it was supposed to. Hi. Okay. Ooh. A hole. Lots of butterflies. Ah. Hi, baby. Trico. Trico. Calm you down. Come on, buddy. I thought the food might, Good job. Hey, look what I've got. A yum. Did you get it? Did you eat it? Not yet. There we go. Now, where to, Trico? Fucking bats. Through here, I assume. Trico!
Trico! Yedio!
What? He's telling me not to come through here, but this is a big, nice Trico gap that's like shouting our name. Hi! Or is there what? Did I miss something? I'm pretty sure I didn't. He's been acting really strangely. It's like the way I can't see anything. Oh my. Trico, what is wrong, buddy? Trico. Off you go. Look how big that one horn is. VidCon emailing me. Right, Trico, go. On you go. There we are. Oh, that pretty. Is the noise of other Trico. It's also the noise of my camera doesn't want to turn so I can see these things happen. Because we love that. Jesus Christ. Alright, before we leave- aw, Treacle. Before we- looks like we're gonna need to leave him again. Oh no, is that- does that pull? I was just about to say- ah! Fuck off. Only tiny child, Treacle. Stop! Never mind, I need to fucking end this episode before I never want to play this game again. I remember why it wasn't as high on my list of games as I wanted it to be now. But like, when you don't play it for a while, you're just kind of like, yeah, it's fine. Treacle's the best. And don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong at all. It is a fantastically made game. Like, I still love it to pieces. I just, ugh. Between the camera and Treacle not working. It's mostly the camera. Where the fuck did he go? Treacle? If I drop down there, I'll die, Treacle.
Atakeneo inegaki boy, onizi. Atrikono anakam inobastu awizi. Atakyan ye hedu trikono o nomasti ye ha rozi.
Fuck. Only tiny boy child, what do? I can't fucking see. This time it's not actually the camera, it's just... Yeah. I know.
Atakuji awizi, yedu natiku, ino jo niatu on torikono.
The comfort and softness. Hi. It's me. Jesus Christ, Treacle. I can't see anything. Treacle, if you move that tail, I swear to fuck. Treacle. Treacle, we're going to fall out. No. Let go, boy. This is horrible to look at. Treacle, buddy, I need you to not. Treacle, I really fucking need you to not. Okay, that's not what I need nor want. Aha! If I change the track it's on and then I can shove that bitch right off. But how do I do said thing? And I get my Treacle back. God, I cannot see a thing. I can actually see it better looking and my monitor in OBS than I can on my actual TV. Treacle, please. Desist. This is sweat.
Oh.
Never mind, I can't see a thing on OBS anymore. So, there's a levery thing in here. But how does one get into there? Aha! How does one get up there? Oh, on Treacle, obviously. I'm so fucking stupid. Everyone right now hates me. Yeah, that's fine, we're going down the ladder. Tiny boy child, let go. Yeah, up. At least I can fucking see down here. Oh, there's a box. No more otters. What do I do with the box? I should have thought. I'm not sure how that helps me though. Do I want to get in that gap there? Do I want to get under there and like shoot on? I don't know. hail is supposed to come through that gap.
No,
no, we didn't. No, Trico. Shit. Okay. Help, I guess. Help! Help some more. Hmm. It's caught. Help! It came down a bit. There we go. We love weird bugs in the game, right? Hey. That now that I'm all soggy, Trico, oh my sweet Jesus, Trico, Trico, help, help, Trico, oh my, let me actually get on you first, bro. Hi, hi, buddy. It's been a while, hasn't it?
Isso.
Right. Now. No, Trico.
Yeti.
Trico. This is a battle of wills. I will win. I'm gonna stamp on your back until we go. It up again. Oh, I hear your tummy. Good thing there's a barrel in here for me to get. It's cute how the butterflies rest on the barrels when you find them. Like, hey, I is here. No, no! Go away. Grip this. You saw that, right? How I was clearly standing next to the box, not next to the barrel, and it's still. Then we to the barrel. And this box just wants to do. I feel like they're not supposed to be this hard to maneuver. Thank you, straight. I know it's difficult. I left Trico fed. Do you know what? No, well, whoa, hey buddy, what the fuck? Hey, I know we. We only accept Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here since Trico's being Trico. Again, buddy, I'm just gonna keep stomping on you until you go. Okay, I know I keep saying I'm gonna end this and then I keep playing. I'm sorry. It's really hard not to, okay? So whoops, I guess we're doing this a little bit longer. Ah. I mean, the last episode was short, so now we're in for a long one, right? That's how that works. Oh. I don't know why I pushed X. Fuck. See, this is very pretty. Oh. I see you. Cause I don't think I feel like I can jump that, but it doesn't lead anywhere. Nope! Fuck! Trico! Trico!
you know what is obviously.
And Rita, no! What? But I dumped it! I dumped it! I am sad. Okay, I promise after this one we'll end it, okay? Thanks, Shugo. Thank you, buddy. You realize it's your fault that I nearly died, right? Thank you. Oh. Okay. Treacle's calling the shots now, I guess. Good job, bud. Oh, that's not comfortable. And that is where... Oh, hey! Hey, if we... Somewhere around here is where we first escaped together, right? Hi. But yeah. I feel like that should be us here, I guess. Unless Trico has somewhere to take us. I'll let him take him out to, I'm assuming there's a new area or something. So yeah, I'll let him take him up there. And then I'll end the episode. Where is he looking? Trico! Okay, I guess. Where we're supposed to go, that's where he's looking. It just looks like really weird. Let me. So yeah. Okay. Sweet. Lovely. Thank you. Okay, I guess. I don't think you're supposed to come up here, but I think we're supposed to just go straight forward. Draco. Go back down. This way. Trico. Trico.
Trico!
What is happening? Like, why does the game keep changing color like that? Oh, you just fucking failed at throwing that spear, man. Whoa. you go. If you haven't noticed, buddy, I'm kinda having an issue. Fuck's sake, Trico. That's it, bud. Break the mirror. Or the... Yeah, it's... That's it, you done it. You done it. You done it, baby boy. That's it. Good boy. Good boy. Did they get any on you? Or are they all really bad with their aim? Oh. I don't think they did get any spears on our boy. Did they? Okay, I'm actually gonna end it now. Is this the fourth time I said I was gonna end it? Look at our precious son. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for tuning in, all of that jazz. Goodbye.